crazy up here. I can't take it anymore. Tell me how much you miss me.
You know how much I miss you.
I can't believe it's been 20 years. Still gonna take your father into the anniversary?
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him.
On this day, in 1996, the world escaped the clutches of extinction.
Your father was the bravest man I've ever seen.
We all lost someone we love.
But in their sacrifice, we found the technology to build a stronger and safer Earth. Because our survival is only possible when we stand together.
Didn't. It happened on its own 2 days ago.
Years ago, when we destroyed the mothership, we detected a burst in an X-band frequency directed toward deep space.
Looks like someone picked up the phone and answered.
A distress call.
They're coming back.
That is definitely bigger than the last one.
It has its own gravity.
What goes up must come down.
Shouldn't we be nervous?
Yeah.
Why are they screaming?
They're not screaming.
They're celebrating.
We could use our isolation chamber that contains their telepathy.
Where's my dad?
How did he get in here?
Someone get him out of there.
He overrode the system.
Sir, please unlock the door.
Don't you worry about me. Just get as many answers as you can.
He has arrived.
Who is she?
Our whole lives built up to this moment.
It's touchdown over the Atlantic.
Which part?
All of it.
Make them pay.
Not going up there to make friends.
We've got to remind them Earth is not for the taking.
All fighters evade, evade!
You are screwing with the wrong species.
I had years to get us ready.
We're going down!
We never had a chance.
We didn't last time either. We convinced an entire generation that this is a battle that we could win. We sacrifice for each other, no matter what the cost. And that's worth fighting for.
It's the 4th of July, so let's show them some fireworks.
Hold on!
They like to get the landmarks.